Okay, this is the motor I posted the pictures about replacing. Put it in, had the guys come align it all. But what I found here, showing up today just for a regular checkup, there's oil there, which sucks how they installed that. You can't flip it back. But there seems to be plenty of oil there, right? But I don't know if you how well you guys can see in there. But that brass ring in there is running dry. And if we look in this one's been stopped for a bit, obviously, but it's not hard to tell the difference or hear it. So I'm gonna put in a call here. Down at one. We'll head up to four. And you can hear it. I don't know how well you guys could hear that, but you can hear like the brass ring running dry. So I'm gonna add some oil right in here. It sounds horrible. I'm gonna add some oil in there right on top of the ring, and we're gonna listen to see what it sounds like. Okay, so it's back down in the lobby. I'm gonna send it up to six. Now it's loud because that other one's running. But now it's picking up oil. And it sounds so much better. You can almost hear it get dry already though. I just have this here with like a little bit of non-detergent 30 weight. Now it's hard to hear because this machine is like racked. This thing is so much better with the oil, but I don't understand why. Because you've had this off to make sure it's not blocked or anything, but I'm not sure. Now you can tell it's leaking out because it's full of oil. So it can't be blocked right now. But, might have to have the motor guys come back and figure this out. I don't know if you can tilt these things back a little and the oil runs away from it. Who knows? But that's what's going on today anyways. Thanks for watching.